it's a very human story. And I think by just putting it on stage, I think that alone is just worthwhile. Programming stuff that's not just from Europe, but from other places is important because you create familiarity with people. I'm the cultural and movement advisor for this production of Madama Butterfly. Normally, I am the director of the Japanese Folk Dance Institute of New York. I'm a performer and educator. Because of what I do, I know a lot about Japanese traditional culture and history. So I've been working on costumes, I've been working on props, movement, and also a bit about approach as well to the opera. I think in the current climate, if you're putting on an opera that's taking place in Japan, it should actually look and feel like it's taking place in Japan. It can be very educational to talk about who created this and look at it through that lens and say, look, yes, it's problematic in parts because this guy wasn't kind of from here. There are things that are wrong in the opera, that are wrong culturally about, you know, Japan. But, you know, a lot of the problem usually is in the staging. It's not the opera itself. What I do is I come in and I take that sort of stereotypical stuff out and I replace it with things that are very traditional and authentic from Japan. For example, one of the things we did was we brought in, there's a Japanese ritual in the wedding called Sansan Kudo. It's a ritual where you drink the sake three times. And so we put that in there because it's an important part of the wedding ritual. And so I think there's little touches and there's a lot of detail, you know, that I've sort of tried to put in so that if you are Japanese, you're gonna go, oh, somebody actually took the time to care about making sure this stuff was right. The great thing about Tomer is that he's very open-minded, and so he's not just listening to me, but he's also listening to the singers as well, and making sure that, you know, we have a discussion and figure out the sort of best way and the most respectful way to do something, but also maybe taking a different take on something that's maybe a little bit new. You know, anything where you're putting people who look different, who might not look like your neighbors, on a stage and show that they're human beings. And also just by creating a beautiful production and showing authentic culture, you create wonder with people. People see beauty and see amazing things and they go, oh, in breeding familiarity, but also in showing the difference and showing the culture and showing how beautiful it is, that is certainly worthwhile.